Okay, and now we move on to the siege of Farbanti. It's mission 17 for Lizzie who can't read.
The enemy GHQ is located beneath a landfill on the coast of their capital, Farbanti. Bring it under control to end this war once and for all. Our troops will enter via the Silver Bridge to the southeast, and the Bloody City to the south. You must attack all enemy forces and support our troops. Enemy tank forces are also closing in from the north. Destroy Johnson Memorial Bridge to stop them from joining forces from the enemy GHQ. We know that Megalith is being developed as we speak. The enemy must be prevented from using it as their last-ditch effort.
Yes, sir. Let's see if we have any new aircraft available. Oh, we sure do! We sure do! We sure do! And I believe last time I went with the F-22 to please people, because classically, the hero in this game flies an F-22 as pictured on the cover. However, this time I'm not trying to please anyone but myself. So I am taking the SU-37. And let's see what weapon options we have available to us. Debatum. A massive guided bomb. We have 16 though unguided bomb. And long range air to surface missile. We get 20 of those. So I think I'm gonna take the latter because at home it is, you can lock on with it, and that's pretty nifty. Okay. I was gonna say at homes, but that doesn't like make any sense if you don't know it derives from the word homing, which I saw on the screen. So yeah, anyway. S-37 LASM missiles. Let's do this shit.
The outcome of the war rests on you, so stay focused on what's at hand.
Yes, sir.
Remember, survival is paramount. Good luck to you all. Mobius One.
Thank you, sir.
An end to the war would be a nice birthday gift as well.
I will do what I can,
Mobius
sir.
Mobius One, engage.
Yes, sir.
Repeat, engage.
Great. Radar lock.
Wasn't paying attention there. Missed. Whoa, this plane.
It's coming in.
It flies. Every other plane I've used so far didn't really fly.
Dun, 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 dun. Damn it, got away. Box 2. I'll assist with re-entry.
I hate it when you're flying straight towards the ground and you can't tell how close you are. So you pitch up in a panic. Of course, you could look at the altitude meter. That would be the smart thing to do. Which I guess I eventually do, but ultimately, I don't know how many feet or meters, whatever units it is in, I believe it's in feet, it takes to actually pull up, so if it was going to be close, I really wouldn't know. I usually try and stay above 3,000 feet, meters, whatever. I don't know. The value of 3,000. The raw number.
Mobius 1, Box 2.
Alright, that nice was too easy. Wait, F-22, here come my F-22.
Silver Bridge, with Victor 030, on the nose.
Kaboom.
Here they come.
Kaboom! I definitely worry when I get down to the 2,000 feet range.
Box 2. Mobius 1 shot down a bandit.
So like here, I'm not headed straight towards the ground. I'm not too worried about it. And I can kind of see some texture on the water, giving me an indication. It's not as bad as a freaking air combat, though, where there's literally no texture on the ground in a lot of places, and it's, and you can't see it all. You can't gauge at all your altitude. I got an EF-2000. Alright, there's my first ground specific weapon.
Box 2. Enemy battleship.
There we go. Battleship down. Battleship Tanager. No, we already sunk that one, actually. That one just comes to mind for some reason.
Get on, Mobius 1! Bandit at 8 o'clock.
See what this thing can do. Shoot it at one tank, see what it does. It only takes out one tank. That's kind of disappointing. Fuck. Too busy fucking looking at what that weapon does exactly. Oh well, we started off really bad anyway.
The outcome of the war.
I could have done a lot better at this beginning part, but I didn't take advantage because I wasn't paying attention because I was trying to talk or something. I don't remember. But I wasn't paying attention, and it didn't work out too well.
An end to the war would be a nice birthday gift as well. Mobius 1, engage.
This guy. See, I missed him again.
I got him in my sights.
What the fuck? What the fuck? You just stole my kill, you...
The outcome of the war rests on you.
So I'm not letting him get away with that shit. Should have fucking shot him down. What the hell is that shit?
And Mobius 1, an end to the war would be a nice birthday gift as well. Mobius 1, engage.
Alright. See what we can do with this guy now. Now that I know exactly what he's gonna do previous to him doing it, so I can anticipate a lot. Shit. I sucked with this gun a lot today. Alright. Damn it, they got the other F-22. Son of a bitch.
Check your planes.
What's up with these friendlies? They don't suck ass. I'm not used to it.
Away from 12 o'clock. Bandit at 12 o'clock. Locked on. Box 2.
Destroyed. They're just lining up for me, aren't they? See that guy never mind. I thought those were gonna get him. Looked like it on the map.
I missed.
I guess the map doesn't show everything. Shot a missile and it didn't go. I would never do that, except for that one time. Oh, I got a couple more Eurofighters.
I'll assist with re-entry. Bandit at 12 o'clock.
Euro my ass.
Radar lock.
That's not a surprise. There we go. Thank God they didn't steal that kill. Because I wouldn't have restarted this time. Because I already stole the F-22, too. It's not good enough to get all these kills, I guess.
Not good enough.
Was that possible? How's that possible?